and dark young and shantax and shoggoths, night gods and polyps and fungi from Yuggoth. But do you recall the most loathsome beastie of all?
Freddy the red-brained eagle had a very slimy brain, and if you ever saw it, you would scream and go insane. All of the other meagle laughed at him and made remarks. They never let poor Freddy whisper with them in the dark. Then one foggy solstice eve, the moon came to say, tonight. Then how the meagle loved him as they buzzed about.